今天读了这个经文，非常的美好。神啊，我们感谢你，也让今天的老师来服侍我们啊。我们把一切都交给待会儿领读的老师，希望他很有爱心和耐心来帮助我们领读。谢谢神，听我们的祷告，我们把这一切都交托在你的手上，求神帮助我们把英文学习好，英文的圣经，让我们能有更深的领悟。我们这样祷告是奉靠耶稣基督的名求，阿门。好，谢谢，我们交给主持人，谢谢。
谢谢丁老师，谢谢。Hello, Linda，Linda老师没上线吗？Hello, Hello, Linda，Nice to meet you
Hello.
here。
Good. How are you
This is
today?
Ruth。This is Ruth。Today host。Before to you for prayer。
Yes. Be glad to. Father God, you are a strong and mighty God. And we thank you for having written to us. Lord, much of your word is difficult to understand, but I ask that your spirit will help us to understand your word, and that during this next hours, that you will help each one understand English better, be able to speak it better, to hear it better. Lord, at this ask that you would be busy equipping each one of us in our own homes, in the many places, that we would be better able to serve you. In Christ's name I pray. Amen.
Amen, Amen. Thank you, Linda.
You're welcome. Thank you.
下面我们开始今天的跟读环节。想要跟读的同学，在自己的英文名字前面加上三位学号。今天的起读号是六吧？七四七。今天的跟读是678号，Jessica, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Jessica. Three words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 22.
Chapter 39, verse 22.
He laughs at fear,
He laughs at her fear.
afraid of nothing.
Afraid of nothing.
He does not shy away from the sword.
He does not shy away from the sword. Thank you,
6.
Linda.
Very clear. Thank you.
686号，Alisa, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Alisa. Three words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 23.
Job chapter 39, verse 23.
The quiver rattles against his side.
The quiver rattles against his side.
Along with the flashing spear and lance.
Along with the flashing spear and lance.
Yeah, you did
Thank you.
well. Thank you.
691号 Shun, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Song. Five words, please.
Job chapter 30,
Chapter 30.
39, verse 24.
Job chapter 39, verse 24.
In frenzied excitement, he eats up the ground.
In frenzied excitement, he is up the ground.
He cannot stand still.
He cannot stand still.
When the trumpet sounds.
When the trumpet sounds.
Very
Thank
good.
you,
Thank you.
Linda.
7.
720号，Lynn, please.
Hello, Linda. Three words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 25.
Jude chapter 39, verse 25.
At the blast of.
At the blast of.
The trumpet, he snorts, aha.
Of the trumpet, he's smart, ha.
He catches the scent.
He catches the scent.
Of battle from afar.
Of battle from afar.
The shout of commanders.
The shout of commanders.
And the battle cry.
And the battle cry. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
732号 Hannah, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Hannah. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 26.
Job chapter 39, verse 26.
Does the hawk take flight?
Does the hawk take flight?
By your wisdom.
By your wisdom.
Spread his wings.
And spread his wings.
Toward the south.
Toward the south.
Thank you, Hannah.
Thank you, Linda.
743号, Molly, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Molly. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 27.
Job chapter 39, verse 27.
Does the eagle soar at your command?
Does the eagle soar at your command?
Build his nest on high.
And build his nest on high. Thank you, Linda.
15号, Peter Lee, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Peter Lee. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 28.
Job chapter 39, verse 28.
He dwells on a cliff.
He dwells on a cliff and stays.
And stays there at night.
Stay there at night.
A rocky crag is his stronghold.
A rocky crag is his stronghold. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Peter.
18号, Esther, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Esther. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 29. From there, he seeks out his food.
From there, he seeks out his food.
His eyes detect it from afar.
His eyes detect it from afar.
Good.
Thank you, Linda.
23号, Helen, please.
Hi, Linda. This is Helen. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 30.
Job chapter 39, verse 30.
His young ones feast on blood.
His young ones feast on blood.
And where the slain are.
And where the slain are.
There is he.
There is he. Thank you, Linda.
25号, Sally, please.
Hi, Linda. This is Sally. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 1.
Job chapter 40 was one.
The Lord said to Job.
The Lord said to Job.
Good, Sally. Thank you.
37号 Angel, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Angel. Yours, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 2.
Job chapter 40, verse 2.
Will the one who contends,
will the one who contends
with the Almighty correct him?
With the Almighty correct him?
Let him who accuses,
let him who asks
God answer him.
God answer him. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Angel.
53号 Paul, please.
Hello, Linda.
Hey, how are you, Paul? Job chapter 40.
Job chapter 40.
Verse 3. Then Job,
and Job
answered the Lord.
Unto the Lord.
Much better. Good. Very good.
55号 Lydia, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Lydia. 5 words.
Job chapter 40, verse 4.
Job chapter 40, verse 4.
I am unworthy.
I am unworthy.
How can I reply to you?
How can I reply to you?
I put my hand over my mouth.
I put my hand over my mouth.
Good.
Thank you, Linda.
85号 Eunice, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 5.
Job chapter 40, verse 5.
I spoke once. But I have no answer. Twice.
But I have no answer. Twice.
But I will say no more.
But I will say no more. Thank you, Linda. Thank you very much.
Good job.
113 Greece. Please. 106. Tara, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Tara. Three words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 6.
Job chapter 40, verse 6.
Then the Lord spoke.
Then the Lord spoke.
Job out of the storm.
Tara, 还有半句没有读。Tara, 你的麦关了。
Yeah, Tara, she's gone. Okay.
Go on.Linda, go on, yes. Please.
Okay.
Raise yourself like a man. I will cause you, and you shall answer me.
Glory. Very good, Glory. Very good.
167, Sarah, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Sarah. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 8.
Job chapter 40, verse 8.
Would you discredit my justice?
Would you discredit my justice?
My justice?
Would you condemn me?
Would you condemn
would
me?
You condemn me?
To justify yourself.
To justify
yourself. Can you? Thank you, Linda. Thank you.
Thank you, Sarah.
239, Teresa, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Teresa. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 9.
Job chapter 40, verse 9.
Do you have an arm like God's?
Do you have an arm like God's?
And can your voice thunder like his?
And can your voice thunder like his?
Good.
Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Teresa.
242, Luca, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Luca. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 10.
Job chapter 40, verse 10.
Then adorn yourself with glory and splendor.
Then adorn yourself with glory and splendor.
Clothe yourself in honor and majesty.
And clothe yourself in honor and majesty. Thank you, Linda.
Very good.
244, Helen, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Helen. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 11.
Job chapter 40, verse 11.
Unleash the fury of your wrath.
Unleash the fury of your wrath.
Look at every proud man.
Look at every proud man.
Bring him low.
And bring him low. Thank you, Linda.
Done, Helen.
292, Eunice, please. Mm-hmm. 257, Dana, 先开麦了。先 Dana 来 ,257, Dana.
Oh.
Dana, please. 下次你等我叫完再开麦，这样你跳上去我都看不到你。
哦，是这样的。
对。
Hello, Linda. This is Dana. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 12.
Job chapter 40, verse 12.
Look at every proud man.
Look at every proud man.
Humble him.
Humble him.
Crush the wicked.
Crush the wicked.
Where they stand.
Where they stand. Thank you, Linda.
292, Eunice, please.
Hello.Hello, Linda. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 13.
Job chapter 40, verse 13.
Bury them all.
Bury them all.
In the dust together.
In the dust together.
Shroud their faces.
Shroud their faces
in the grave.
In the grave. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Eunice. That was well done.
336, Fisher, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Fisher. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 14.
Job chapter 14, verse 14.Then I myself will admit to you
that your own right hand can save you.
That your own right hand can save you.
Good. Very good. Thank you, Fisher.
330 Naomi, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Naomi. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 15.
Job chapter 40, verse 15.
At the behemoth.
Look at the behemoth.
Which I made along with you.
Which I made along with you.
And which feeds on grass like an ox.
And which feeds on grass like an ox. Thank you, Linda.
Very good, now.
Thank you, Aunt Ruth. Hello, Linda. This is Ruth. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 16.
Job chapter 40, verse 16.
What strength he has in his
What strength he has in his lands?
What power in the muscles of his belly?
What power in the muscles of his belly? Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Ruth.
四幺三, Mila, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Mila. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 17.
Job chapter 40, verse 17.
His tail sways like a cedar.
His tail sways like a cedar.
The sinews of his thighs are close knit.
The sinews of his sides are close knit. Close knit. Thank you, Linda.
439 item, please.
439 item, please. Job chapter 40, verse 18. His bones are tubes of bronze. His limbs like rods of iron. Good. Thank you, Adam.
541 Glory, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Glory. 5 words, please.
Right. Job chapter 40, verse 19.
Job chapter 40, verse 19.
He ranks first among the works of God.
He ranks first among the works of God.
Yet his maker can approach him with his sword.
Yet his marker can approach him with his sword. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you,
Dora. 565 Mary, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Mary. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 20.
Job chapter 40, verse 20.
The hills bring him.
The hills bring him
their produce.
Their products.
And all the wild animals.
And all the wild animals
play near.
Play nearby. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Mary. Well done.
现在我们第一轮的跟读结束了，有漏教和晚来的同学请举手。我们开始补教环节。若是没有，那我们就开始第二轮。六七八 ，Jessica, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Jessica. Three words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 21.
Job chapter 40, verse 21.
Under the lotus.
Under the lotus.
Plants he lies.
Plants he lies.
Hidden among the reeds.
Hidden among the reeds.
In the marsh.
In the marsh. Thank
Good.
you, Linda.
Good, Jessica.
三号 Esther Green, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Esther Green. Three words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 22.
Job chapter 40, verse 22.
The lotuses conceal him.
The lotuses conceal him.
In their shadow.
In their shadow.
The poplars by the stream surround him.
The poplars by the stream surround him.
Good. Very good.
Thank you, Linda.
Very clear, Esther Green.
686, Alisa, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Alisa. Three words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 23.
Job chapter 20, verse 23. 40.
When the river rages,
when the river rages,
he is not alarmed.
He is not alarmed.
He is secure.
He is secure.
Though the Jordan,
though the Jordan,
should surge against his mouth,
should surge against his mouth. Thank you.
691, Sun, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Sun. Five words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 22.
Job chapter 39, verse 22.
He laughs at fear.
He laughs at fear.
Afraid of nothing.
Afraid of nothing.
He does not shy away.
He does not shy away.
From the sword.
From the sword. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
720, Lin, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Lin. Three words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 23. The quiver rattles against his side.
The quiver rattles against his side.
Along with the flashing.
Along with the flashing.
Spear and lance.
Spear and lance. Thank you, Linda.
732, Hannah, please.
Hello, Hannah. This is Hannah. Five words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 24.
Job chapter 49, verse 24.
Frenzied excitement.
In frenzied excitement. 太小声了，听不清楚。
In frenzied.
He is with the great
excitement.
He cannot excitement.
He eats up the ground.
He, when the trees shatter now,
Let's start over. Begin again at the beginning. Job chapter 39, verse 24.
我读吗？
老师带你重读呢，读吧。
好。Job chapter 39 was 24.
In frenzied excitement.
In frenzied excitement.
Okay, good. He eats up the ground.
He eats up the ground.
He cannot stand still.
He cannot stand still.
When the trumpet sounds.
When the trumpet sounds.
Good. Very good. Thank you, Hannah.
743号 Molly, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Molly. Three words, please.
Job, chapter 39, verse 25.
Job, chapter 39, verse 25.
At the blast of the trumpet.
At the blast of the trumpet.
He snorts, aha.
He snorts, aha.
He catches the scent.
He catches the scent.
Of battle
from afar.
The shout of commanders.
The shout of commanders.
And the battle cry.
And the battle cry. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
三号 Esther Green, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Esther Green. Three words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 26.
Job chapter 39, verse 26.
Does the hawk take flight?
Does the hawk take flight?
By your wisdom.
By your wisdom.
And spread his wings toward the south.
And spread his wings toward the south.
Very good, Esther Green.
Thank you, Linda.
You're welcome.
十五号 Peter Lee, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Peter Lee. Five words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 27.
Job chapter 39, verse 27.
Does the eagle soar?
Does the eagle soar?
At your command?
At your command.
And build his nest on high?
And build his nest on high.Thank you, Lina.
Very good, Tingley.
十八号 Esther, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Esther. Five words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 28.
Job chapter 39, verse 28.
He dwells on a cliff.
He dwells on a cliff.
And stays there at night.
And stays there at night.
A rocky crag is his stronghold.
A rocky crag is his stronghold.
Good.
Thank you, Linda.
23号 Helen, please.
Hi, Linda. This is Helen. Five words, please.
Job chapter 39, verse 29.
Job chapter 39.Verse 29.
From there, he seeks out his food.
From there, he seeks out his food.
His eyes detect it from afar.
His eyes detect it from afar. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
25号 Sally, please. Sally.
Linda, this is Sally. Fabulous.
Job chapter 39, verse 30.
Job chapter 39, verse 30.
His young ones feast on blood.
His young ones feast on blood.
Where the slain are.
And where the slain are.
There is he.
There is he. Thank you, Linda.
All right. Thank you.
37号 Angel, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Angel. Three words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 1.
Job chapter 40, verse 1.
The Lord said to Job.
The Lord said to Job. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Angel.
50号 Lisa, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Lisa. Five words, please.
All right. Job chapter 40, verse 2.
Job chapter 14, verse 2.
Will the one who contends,
will the one who contends
with the Almighty correct him?
Will the Almighty correct him?
Let him who accuses God answer him.
Let him who accuses God answer him. Thank you, Linda.
53号 Paul, please.
Hello, Linda.
Job chapter 40.
Job chapter 40.
Verse 3.
Verse 3.
Then Job,
Job
answered the Lord.
The Lord.
Good. Thank you, Paul.
77号 Christina, please.
Hi, Linda. This is Christina. Five words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 4.
Job chapter 40, verse 4.
I am unworthy.
I am unworthy.
How can I reply to you?
How can I reply to you?
I put my hand over my mouth.
I put my hand over my mouth. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Christina.
85号, Eunice, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Eunice. Three words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 5.
Job chapter 40, verse 5.
I spoke once.
I spoke once.
But I have no answer twice.
But I have no answer twice.
But I will say no more.
But I will say no more. Thank you, Linda. Thank you very much.
167 Sarah, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Sarah. Five words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 6.
Job chapter 40, verse 6.
Then the Lord spoke to Job.
Then the Lord spoke to Job.
Out of the storm.
Out of the storm. Thank you, Linda. Thank you.
Thank you, Sarah.
175, Lily, hey, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Lily.
Job chapter 40, verse 7.
Job chapter 40, verse 7.
Brace yourself like a man.
Brace yourself like a man.
I will question you.
I will question you.
And you shall answer me.
And you shall answer me. Thank you.
Thank
you. 199号，秒声 please.
Hello, Linda.
Job chapter 40, verse 8.
Job chapter 40, verse 8.
Would you discredit my justice?
Would you condemn
me to justify yourself?
Into just yourself.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
239, Teresa, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Teresa. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 9.
Job chapter 40, verse 9.
Do you have an arm like God's?
Do you have an arm like God's?
Can your voice thunder like his?
Can your voice thrilled like his? Thank you, Linda.
You're welcome. Thank you.
242, Luca, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Luca. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 10.
Job chapter 40, verse 10.
Then adorn yourself with glory and splendor.
Then adorn yourself with glory and splendor.
Clothe yourself in honor and majesty.
And clothe yourself in honor and majesty. Thank you, Linda.
Very good.
244, Helen, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Helen. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 11.
Job chapter 40, verse 11.
Unleash the fury of your wrath.
Unleash the fury of your wrath.
Look at every proud man.
Look at every proud man.
Bring him low.
And bring him low. Thank you, Linda.
Very good.
257, Dana, please.
Dana, this is Dana. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 12.
Job chapter 14, 12. Verse 12.
Okay. Look at every proud man.
Look at every proud man.
Humble him.
And humble him.
Crush the wicked.
Crush the wicked.
Where they stand.
Where they stand. Thank you, Linda.
Dana, thank you.
292, Eunice, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 13.
Job chapter 40, verse 13.
Bury them all.
Bury them all.
In the dust together.
In the dust together.
Shroud their faces.
Show their faces
brave.
In the grave. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you.
336, Fisher, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Fisher. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 14.
Job chapter 40, verse 14. Then, sorry,
I myself will admit to you.
Then I myself will admit to you
that your own right hand can save you.
That your own right hand can save you. Thank you.
Good. Very good, Fisher.
339, Naomi, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Naomi. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 15.
Job chapter 40, verse 15.
Look at the behemoth.
Look at the behemoth.
Which I made along with you.
Which I made along with you.
And which feeds on grass like an ox.
And which feeds on grass like an ox.
Good.
Thank you, Linda.
Very good.
392, Ruth. Hello, Linda. This is Ruth. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 16.
Job chapter 40, verse 16.
What strength he has in his loins.
What strength he has in his loins.
What power in the muscles of his belly.
What power in the muscles of his belly.
Good.
Thank you, Linda. 413, Mila, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Mila. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 17.
Job chapter 40, verse 17.
His tail sways like a cedar.
His tail sways like a cedar.
The sinews of his thighs are close knit.
The sinews of his thighs are close knit. Thank you, Linda. Thank you.
Well done.
439, Adam, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Adam. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 18.
Job chapter 14, verse 18.
His bones are tubes of bronze.
His bones are tubes of bronze.
His limbs like rods of iron.
His limbs like rods of iron.
Good.
Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Adam.
565, Mary, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Mary. 3 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 19.
Job chapter 14, verse 19.
He ranks first among the works of God.
He ranks first among the works of God.
Yet his maker can approach.
Yet his maker can approach.
With a sword.
Him with his sword. Thank you, Linda.
622, Abby, please.
Hello, Linda. This is Abby. 5, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 20.
Job verse 40, verse 20.
The hills bring him their produce.
The hills bring him their produce.
And all the wild animals.
And all the wild animals.
Play nearby.
Play nearby.
Good.
下面叫今天的最后一位. 648, Veronica, please.
Hello, this is Veronica. 5 words, please.
Job chapter 40, verse 21.
Job chapter 40, verse 21.
Under the lotus plants he lies.
Under the lotus plants he lies.
Hidden among the reeds in the marsh.
Hidden among the reeds in the marsh.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you, Veronica.
Okay, the time is up. Next testimony time. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Ruth.
Translator is Esther. Esther, please.
Esther.
Thank you, Ruth. Hello, Linda. This is Esther. Translate for you. I'm ready.
You're ready. Let me put my glasses on. Now I'm ready.
Thank you.
This past weekend was a holiday.
刚过去的这个周末是我们的假期。
Several guests came to visit for a few days.
有几位客人来我们家玩了几天。
Some were family.
有些是我们的家人。
Some were friends from our past.
有些是我们过去的朋友。
One was from Ethiopia.
其中有一位来自埃塞俄比亚。
Our Ethiopian friend brought injera.
我们的埃塞俄比亚朋友给我们带来了话梅草面包。
Injera is Ethiopian bread.
话梅草面包是埃塞俄比亚的特产。
It is made from a dark teff flour.
它是由深色的特夫面粉制作的。
Teff is an ancient grain cultivated thousands of years ago.
特夫是一种古老的谷物，在几千年以前就开始种植了。
It is the world's tiniest grain.
它也是世界上最小的谷物。
The flour is mixed with water.
制作方法是这样的。把面粉与水混合。
Then it sits for 5 days.
然后把它们放置五天。
It becomes sour and bubbly.
然后它们就开始变酸，并且发酵起泡。
After the 5 days, the thin mix is poured on a large round pan.
5天以后，将这种稀薄的混合物倒在一个大圆的平底锅上。
As it cooks, it begins to look like a sponge.
随着时间的推移，面包开始变得像海绵一样。
This spongy bread will sop up delicious sauces.
这种松软的面包可以蘸上美味的酱汁，吃起来好极了。
Injera was unusual for us.
话梅草面包对我们来说是很少见的。
We Americans like our bread in square slices.
我们美国人喜欢把面包切成方形的片儿。
We like it white, soft, and a bit sweet.
我们喜欢白色的、软的、有点甜味的面包。
French bread is baked in a long loaves.
法国人把他们的面包烤成长条状的。
They like it hard and crunchy.
他们喜欢面包那又硬又脆的口感。
Mexicans like bread round.
墨西哥人喜欢圆形的面包。
And is cooked with a pocket in the middle to hold meat and vegetables.
烤制的时候呢，在中间会有一个口袋，用来装肉和蔬菜。
Indians make their bread with yogurt, eggs, and butter, a soft bread.
印第安人用酸奶、鸡蛋和黄油做面包，面包很软。
They cook it on the walls of a hot clay oven.
他们把面包放在很热的土炉壁上烤。
I don't know what Chinese bread is like.
我不知道中国的面包是什么样的。
Maybe one day.You can show me.
也许有一天你能拿给我看看。
A great variety of food in our world.
世界上的食物种类繁多。
Every culture seems to have their own style of bread.
每种文化似乎都有他们自己风味的面包。
I wonder what bread we will find at the banquet table in heaven.
我想知道我们天堂上的盛宴桌上会找到什么样的面包。
Revelations chapter 5 verse 9 says, Every tribe and tongue and people and nation will be in heaven.
启示录五章九节说，各族、各方、各民、各国都将在天堂。
How will that work?
那将是怎样的画面？
Don't know, but I'm sure it will be wonderful.
我不知道，但是我确信一定会很棒。Thank you, Linda.
I got hungry.
Chinese bread is called mantou. Maybe one day we will bring it to you.
Oh, that would be good.
Thank you.
Steam bread. Steam, 气蒸的 steam bread.
对，有人是。美国人翻译过去叫 steam bread， 但是我们中国人管叫馒头。thank you, thank you, Linda.
You're welcome. Thank you,
thank you. Would you please read the Lord's Prayer? 请大家开麦跟老师读主导文。
Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven,
hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be
your name.
Your kingdom come.
Your kingdom come.
Your will be done.
Your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth, in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us our debts.
And give us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us
not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
For us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.